You kind of look back at the game plan to defend Lamar and how it played out, you know, how successful do you think you were?
Well, obviously not successful, but I think when I think like about his performance today, it was really just, you know, just him just being like a really good player. You know what I'm saying? So it was more like guys were there, guys were in position, and it kind of didn't matter. He took plays that against a lot of the, I guess, running quarterbacks, maybe go 15, 20 yards, he took an 80. And I think for the most part, we did a pretty good on him, you know. But at the same time, he played against a team like Louisville, you can't just let them get so many big plays and be out of position so many times.
I didn't tell you. What can you take from tonight's game moving forward defensively that you did well?
What you did well? I think, well, honestly, right now I got to take because honestly, as a player, when you look at the scoreboard, 10 score 62 points, so you don't really feel too good about anything that you did. I think we got out the ball and we got a couple turnovers. I think we could have had a lot more. Honestly, I think just playing against a team like Louisville, the kind of shows exactly where we're at. I think it's really, really talented team. Right now, tomorrow we're going to take Philly, we're going to be extremely critical of ourselves and hold ourselves accountable and make sure we keep pushing ourselves to get to the level we want to be.
Hey Eric, it's tough from our seat up in the press box to know whether some of the cramping that goes down there is legitimate or gamesmanship. What was kind of the vibe on the sideline or in the moment when that kind of stuff was going on?
I mean, it's football, it happens. Can't speak for them, so that's a question for them.
Do you feel like it significantly impacted
them? I mean, injuries happen, it's part of the game.
Other questions?
Eric, what was it like with this new offense going up against an opponent like Louisville? Obviously, the first really tough test, and then against a team that's, you know, vying for possibly an international title.
Yeah, it was tough. It was a tough competition out there. Louisville's a great team. They got a lot of great athletes, so we just got to, you know, come and play and just execute what we're supposed to do.
You guys talked about, this can go to anyone, you talked about getting better from week one to week two. Do you feel you got better from week one to week two, or what's that jump that needs to be made coming from two to three?
I think we did get better. I think we just played a significantly better team. No disrespect to Kobe, but obviously Louisville's talent level, we just had a different pace, in a different place. I think we learned a lot about ourselves as a team tonight, and I think that's just going to help us moving forward throughout the rest of the season.
But what do you learn from, again, going up against a team like Louisville that has a lot of athletes on the defensive end that certainly can make it tough for the receivers to get open?
Can you repeat that?
What do you learn from going up against a very talented defense like Louisville has?
It comes down to doing what we do best. Like, it's not really that fun to play, just, you know, executing our offense, doing what we do throughout the week, executing things that we practice.
Eric, obviously the speed and the size of front seven in Louisville caused you guys some problems tonight. You as a quarterback, what was the biggest problem out there tonight against Louisville?
I mean, personally, I think it was just decisions on my part. Got to be more fluid in my game. It starts with me, so I'll take account for that. So.